direction. This year, for the first time, we were fortunate enough to, you know, Mr. Lundin has for years been saying, you know, that, you know, the bands are really quite large. And it's always nice to have, you know, help in teaching them. And for the first time, we were actually able to schedule a little bit of that here, at least since I've been here. And we've really had the privilege of Mr. Erickson and myself being able to co-teach the concert band. And it's really been, you know, very exciting for me because, you know, when you get to hear the musicians understand this, working with other musicians is always really exciting because you get to hear their opinions about things, and it really makes you think in all sorts of new ways about what it is that you do, and it really really helps you to hone your craft. So we're going to continue the program. Mr. Erickson is going to conduct the next selection, which is, each group has a holiday style selection. This one is really quite exciting. This is a 5-movement work entitled Christmas in Poland. So we're also going to bring in Mr. Erickson this time. Thank you.